Okay, this one I call Hammer-strumma. Kind of a silly name, but I'm gonna hammer, here's a C chord. I'm gonna hammer onto that middle finger note. And then strum twice. Hammer-strumma, hammer-strumma. When I do that, about a D chord, about an A minor chord, about an E minor chord, okay, hammer strumma, that's that technique, hammer strumma.